Behind us inside the Sheraton Hotel downtown before the Senator Sanders will head towards Koreatown to the Wiltern Theater where he will hold a rally tonight. We have some aerial video from Air7HD from earlier today. Just a short time ago, people have been lining up by the hundreds. Just line up and feel the burn tonight at the Wiltern. Lines, long lines around the corner down the block of rally goers expecting a raucous time, and we've seen large crowds gathered at Senator Sanders' campaign events in the Pennsylvania. It's a bit rare that this is happening here in California. Usually this race is, if not over by now, long before the Democratic primary here in California, but Senator Sanders thinks he's still in this thing. I asked him if he still thinks he has a legitimate shot to take his race before the Democratic convention, and he said, absolutely.
It's a narrow path. Secretary Clinton did very, very well in the South. But we've been winning in all parts of the country, sometimes with very large votes, and I think we do have the path to that race.
So to those who are calling for you to drop out now?
I mean, that's just absurd at a dozen different levels. I mean, why would you say to the people of California or New York State, you should not have a choice about who the Democratic nominee for president would be? But from my perspective, we need the votes here. We think we can win this thing.
So Bernie Sanders thinks he is still in this thing. And of course, the 500 plus delegates that come with California, big on his mind. He and his campaign are hoping that he's still alive at this point. That's one of the reasons why tonight at the Wiltern, he will be holding a rally trying to garner support. And there are quite a few supporters who are ready to get in. The Wiltern holds up to 4,000 people, many of them lining up early. And they're excited tonight to feel the burn.
He wants to end inequality in this country, and we want our tax dollars to help the working class people versus the billionaires and corporations. That's why I love him so much.
Supporting Bernie because he believes in a different type of politics. This is a politics that is not run by campaign donors.
All right, a lot of people looking to get into this event. It is sold out, so if you don't have tickets, likely won't be able to get in, but we want reaction and some video from this event from the Wiltern tonight on Eyewitness News at 11 o'clock, and more from our one-on-one interview with Bernie Sanders coming up at 6. For now, we're live downtown. Jewelry Rand, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
All right, Jewelry, thanks a lot.
Peace. Hey, Ralph. Ralph, hey, Roma. Say hi to Ralph. Feel the burn. Feel the burn.
Allies as a way to stop terrorism. He says the fight with ISIS is far from over. Walls will not protect us from this threat. We cannot contain ISIS. We must defeat ISIS.
Clinton also stressed the importance of NATO in light of Donald.